What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So, it looks like we can have another major card in the making, as Gervonta Tank Davis' card has been canceled, as we know, for December 14th. Now, it looks like he could be a part of the card that's going to feature David Benavidez versus David Morrell, and also Isaac Pitbull Cruz versus Jose El Rayo Venezuela. That's a major card, okay? To feature David Benavidez versus David Morrell has huge implications on that fight. And obviously, the rematch between El Rayo versus Pitbull, which we saw El Rayo absolutely outclass and dominate Pitbull August 3rd in Los Angeles, California. Now we can see David Benavidez versus David Morrell. Now, keep in mind, three of these guys was on that August card. David Morrell, Pitbull Cruz, and Rayo, right? So, looks like they'll all be here on this card. Now, Gervonta Tank Davis was supposed to fight Lamont Roach in December in Houston, Texas. And it looks like that's going to be postponed. Well, it don't look like it. It is going to be postponed. And now it's going to, like I told you guys, another date, and they're targeting the January date. The question is David Morrell, who did all the footwork, and David Benavidez did all the footwork and put together this fight with David Morrell, are they going to allow Gervonta Tank Davis to now come to their card as a superstar? Because let's make no mistake about it, he's a bigger superstar than all parties that we just mentioned. He's bigger superstar than David Benavidez. He's a bigger superstar than David Morrell, Isaac Cruz, and Jose El Rayo, right? So is he going to be willing to fight Lamont Roach Jr. as the co-main event? Or is he going to want to headline the card against Lamont Roach Jr. and David Benavidez is going to be the co-main event? Now, we know that he did state when they fought on the same card, which was when he fought Frank Martin, David Benavidez, he fought Oleksandr Gozdyk as the co-main event. And on that card, Tank Davis, he stated that he knows that he's a dog, right? That he's, you know, a heck of a fighter, and he's a dog like himself. So he stated that, you know, he would be the co-main event on his card. He would return the favor. So is he willing to return the favor? Would he actually be willing to return the favor for this fight in this card? We got to see. But either which way, even if David Benavidez versus David Morrell is the co-main event, it's still a major card, right? And the problem is that Lamont Roach is not held in high regards when it comes to this level of fighting. It's no disrespect or slight towards Lamont Roach Jr. It's just that the level, there's levels, right? And we want to see more from Lamont Roach Jr. before we see him against Gervonta Tank Davis. So let's see how this unfolds and plays out. But this will still be a major card, and they still can add other fights to this card. And it's not going to take a huge finance to be able to put on this card, right? Pitbull Cruz is not going to demand a lot of money. Rayo's not, he's going to demand more money than he got. David Benavidez and Tank Davis are going to be the big money makers. So it's not financially impossible to put together. So let's see how this unfolds and plays out, man. But that's all I got for y'all. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. It's your boy Blue signing off. I'm gone. Peace.